One are the people that don't want to receive the vaccine at all, under no circumstances. Are they interested in it? That's their choice. This is not going to be a mandatory campaign. It will be voluntary. There may be some restrictions that may be placed on people that don't have vaccines for travel purposes, to be able to go to theaters and other places. But that will be up to the individual person to decide whether they want to receive the vaccine to be able to do these things or not. It will be voluntary. Whether they want to receive the vaccine to be able to do these things or not. Restrictions that may be placed on people that don't have vaccines. It will be voluntary. That's their choice.